The victim's mother said, "You destroyed my life." Dolores Bolden's words came during sentencing for the man who shot and killed her son, 19-year-old Devon Singleton of Mount Vernon, on Broad Street in Middletown last July. 20-year-old Brandon Rosato of Middletown was given a 16-year prison sentence in Orange County Court this morning. Rosato had pleaded guilty to a first-degree manslaughter charge back in March. As he imposed the sentence, Judge Nicholas DeRosa said to Rosato, quote, "The sentence you handed down here was death. You sentenced the victim to death and his mother to life," end quote. Singleton's family said Devon, who used to live in Orange County, had returned to the area to celebrate his birthday.